channel. I'm Courtney Renee. If y'all are just tuning in, I cannot believe this. So I did 3 takes of my Get Ready With Me video and my phone died. For those that know me, knows that I record on my iPhone because I don't have, well, I do have a camera, but it's not good a quality as my iPhone. Like, dang, look how close up it gets, all up in my pores and everything. Like, my camera doesn't do that. So my phone has better quality. So I'm basically starting over. I don't want my video to be all choppy, but the topic of this video, I want to be Get Ready With Me in a chit chat video. So right now it's just going to be a chit chat video of why I decided to quit my program at the Teen Vogue and Parsons fashion certificate program, and my reasons behind it. So as you look at my previous videos, I had my Teen Vogue and Parsons experience 1 and 2, which happened about a year ago. My expiration date of when to finish my course is first week of next month, which is August, and I decided, it just came to me, of not finishing the program. And the reasons why I decided not to finish the program, I kind of felt like things was redundant. As you know, I have completed my bachelor's in science in fashion. So in retail merchandising is my concentration, well, was my concentration. So I have a degree in that, and I just wanted a little like step up of that program. So as I'm doing the courses, some stuff is new. Like, I didn't learn about this in school, but a lot of other stuff was like, this is pretty redundant. So if I did this program like right out the gate of when I graduated from my college, I would have finished it. But I think because I've been out of school for 4 years now, we're going on 4 years, I'm just not into schoolwork anymore. And it's not like a guarantee for anything. So I did research of other people completing the program and what was their experience with it. Most of it was, they're just talking about their completion with and how great it looks for a resume. So just going to college, but does give you like hands-on experience. So with me starting the program, again, I did videos. The Facebook page of Teen Vogue and Parsons, they reached out to me. I did a video with them as well, telling about my experience. I didn't lie about my experience whatsoever. It's an awesome program. I just felt like I've done a lot of the stuff before. So if you've never been to college, or if you went to college but did something outside of the fashion, this program is probably going to be perfect for you. The difference of going to a physical school versus online your own pace, but at the same time, because you don't have anyone telling you to do it, you might not do it. When you're in school, you have projects you have to complete, the same as you do at Parsons, but you also have like trips. You can study abroad as part of your college education. You can go to different states, like in Las Vegas, there's Magic that my school participated like every other year. And then every other year for that is not Magic, we're going to the Atlanta Fashion Mart. So I got to participate in that. And you actually got to talk to people in the industry like face to face versus online. But the good thing about doing the Parsons experience is, the good thing about doing the Parsons experience, you actually get to see videos and get the names of the people that are in the industry. So if you want to speak to them outside, like say if you decide to connect with them on LinkedIn, you can do so. So just because I decided to quit this program doesn't mean you need to quit it. If you want to do this program, do it. I decided to do it because I wanted to do it. You never know if you like something if you just don't go on and try versus, I'm not going to try it just because Courtney Renee said it's not what she wants to do. So if it's something that you want to do, do it. Just do it. So at the end, it's still a great experience. So I don't want you to take this video as I'm dissing Teen Vogue and Parsons, because I'm not whatsoever. I had a great experience. I decided I just didn't want to complete it. That's all. But other than this lovely video, I just wanted to show you my finished look of what I was trying to show you. I straightened my hair. I did flexi rods. Last night, it was a pain to sleep. Let me just tell you that much. It was big pain. But also, it's my birthday month. If you follow me on my blog, aspireoneself.com, you actually saw a post on there about sending me questions so I could do a Q&A for my birthday. I'm not going out the day of my birthday, but the weekend of my birthday I'm going out. So either the day of my birthday or the end of the month, I am planning on doing a question and answer. So just click on the link below so you actually can see the email of where to send it to. I want to do emails because I want to be more personal. So if I didn't get to answering your questions, I can actually still answer your questions if it's just going to be in the email. And also just thanking you for following me and subscribing to all of my social media accounts, if it's YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and my blog as well. So thanks for watching, and please look forward to some more videos. I know I fell off, but I'm coming back. So have a great day, y'all. Bye.